इफ आई गिव यू 1 करोड़ राइट नाउ, विल यू मेक 10 करोड़ आउट ऑफ इट और यू विल मेक 10,000 आउट ऑफ इट? Managing money is more difficult than earning money. Maybe you're thinking, no, it's not right, right? But in my case, I experienced it in a real life that managing money is more difficult than earning money. Nowadays, if you learn any skill, if you teach that skill to people, people are ready to pay you money and you can earn money. And that's the same thing I did. And in 2020, in 1 year itself, I was able to generate more than 1 crore revenue. But what I have observed myself that I failed to manage it properly. And that's how I got to know that, yes, man, if we put efforts in right things, if we follow some strategies and system, we can earn money. But the thing is, managing money is not that much easy. Let's say, just take an example. If I give you an $1 million right now, let's say if I give you 1 crore right now, will you make 10 crore out of it or you will make 10,000 out of it after, let's say, 1 year? That's why it is very important to manage it. How many of you think right now, if you just take a practical realization, if you have 1 crore right now, what will you do? Most of the people, they think about enjoying that money or buying a first car for their family to make them happy. So we don't have that knowledge of managing money as well. And that's what I have learned in my first year of a digital coach who launched a course, achieved more than 1 crore, but now I failed a lot of problems to manage the money. But now I started learning about financial knowledge, how to manage my money, where to invest, how my money can make me more money. Even though I read book, Rich Dad, Poor Dad, but still I failed to manage money. And I have no problem to talk about my failures, because that's what I love to share most, that we should share about our failures and problems as well, because we learn from that. So it's my humble request for you, please start learning about managing money from the starting itself. Even if you are earning less, doesn't matter, but if you try and learn to manage money, you will be in a better place. If you agree with this, tell me in the comment box. Even if you are not earning a lot of money, but still if you manage the money, whatever you have right now, you will be in a better position in upcoming few months or years. Okay, and that's the thought for you. And I'm not expert in helping you to manage your money, but what I can tell you is I can help you to earn more money by monetizing your knowledge, your videos and your skill, by helping you to become a digital coach easily than ever before, because I have a program called Coach Easily workshop. I do 4-hour live workshop every Sunday. So there will be the link below. You can click and have a look at what I'm going to cover into that program and become part of it. And later on also, you will learn about managing money as well. The way I'm learning right now, I'm going to teach you that as well, right? So that's it. All the best. Click the link right now and become part of my Coach Easily workshop. If you're watching this video on YouTube, please like this video if you enjoyed. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. And I will see you in my next video. You can watch other videos as well. I have been putting amazing content nowadays, and I'm feeling good about that. Okay, I will see you in my next video. Bye-bye.